would call the media the most influential thing that helps a girl define who she is. And the messages she's getting are, you're supposed to look this way, you're supposed to have this job, you're supposed to have this career. It's all they see is this idea of who they are, and it gets so ingrained that...
They think that should be the norm instead of who they are.
Shows like Buffy and Veronica are so critical because they give young people kind of a healthy model for behavior.